news from her. Myra probably could have told her. Betty's niece, Lynn Harrison, suspected something was wrong. And spent the next 3 years story at the National Conference today. The charity, National Abuse,